nothing to do with Hardinge. Just the word Hardinge.